Last night, Katy Perry dropped a new song and music video, Never Worn White, a beautiful ballad about finding love. The video starts off with Katy dressed in a beautiful white dress, and we go back and forth between this and her covered in flowers. What seems like a simple music video for an endearing song ended with a very big surprise. In the music video, Katy Perry revealed that she is pregnant. That's right, pop icon Katy Perry is having her first baby. And all I gotta say is I am so over the moon happy for her and excited. And she looks so radiant in this music video. I also wanna go ahead and add that Never Worn White is possibly my favorite Katy Perry song in recent years. Katy Perry went live on Instagram and announced that she would be giving birth this summer. She notes that she's excited and happy and calls it the longest secret she has ever had to keep.
Excited, we're excited and happy, and it's probably the longest secret I've ever had to keep.
And in addition to the baby news, she also talks about KP5, her fifth album, and that it is also coming this summer. Wow, Katy Perry is gonna have an amazing summer. Baby and album? Who says women can't have career and love? Katy also joked on her Twitter saying, "Oh my God, so glad I don't have to suck it in anymore or carry around a big purse." Congrats to soon-to-be parents Katy Perry and Orlando Bloom. I am sure they are super excited, so once again, my congratulations to them. But Katy Cats, I want to know, what was your reaction to Katy Perry announcing that she is pregnant? I know I wasn't expecting it from the music video at all. I'm even angry at myself for not doing a reaction video. I almost was, and then I wasn't, and then I log on and find out she revealed that she's pregnant. So there you have it. That's the big news. Katy Cats, give me your reactions. Plus, if you enjoyed this video, do not forget to hit the like button. It really means a lot to have your support. Plus, if you want to catch more videos like this, you can always subscribe to the channel. And if you want to chat more with me about Katy Perry or anything else, go ahead and hit me up on Twitter or on Instagram @_DeniseSalcedo. Until next time, I'll see you all later. Bye!